Is it possible that his hands are still in my life? Is it possible that he's still behind the wheel, even though everything has been like really confusing? Here's my point. At some place in your Christian journey, you're going to doubt whether God is really involved in your story or not. And I'm here to say, he's not done writing a good story in your life. It might be a confusing chapter. You might not like the chapter, but he's not done writing a good story in your life. His hands are still on you. He's still working within you. This is a messy world. Sin has made this world full of violence and ugliness and revenge and bitterness and wars and rape and incest and awful things that just rip this beautiful planet and these beautiful people apart. God's not done yet. He's not done in this world. He's going to come back and make everything right. And he's not done in your life working.